Hey, JD here, Guns in the 701. Just give you a review of what we're going to be doing on our live stream tomorrow night, December 14th, Wednesday. You can watch that on gunsandthe701.com. It's going to be on Facebook. It's going to be on our YouTube channel as well. And, oh, yeah, that's right. Now we're on Twitter. So check it out on either of those platforms. That's 6 Mountain, 7 Central, Wednesday, December 14th, tomorrow night. First thing we're going to be covering is, obviously, well, before I get to that, we got a big snowstorm coming. Wife just called me. Sounds like it's going to be canceling school later today with my Nissan all buried, guys I work with. But anyway, first thing we're going to be covering is ballistics between a 338 and a 50 BMG, because rumor has it my partner might be involved in introducing a bill to legalize hunting with 50 BMGs here in North Dakota on private property. And after that, we're going to be going over what a quote real hunter is, because they're trying to ban baiting here in North Dakota, and they have in a lot of units. And one of the excuses they're using is, someone's blowing on me, one of the excuses that are getting used is you're not a real hunter if you use bait. Well, we'll go over that. And New York Times trying to trying to advocate for banning AR-15, showing pictures of AR-15s. What do they show for ammo? A big box of shotgun shells. So we'll go over that a little bit too. It's going to be some good comedy. And of course, Connecticut governor now, grandfathering in ownership of your AR-15 after they ban them, which is unconstitutional in my mind, and according to the Bruin case in the Supreme Court, grandfathering in for your ownership is a loophole. So now, you just want to straight out ban ownership of AR-15s there. Okay, well, Clay and I will break that down too. And last but not least, we're going to be talking, of course, happy ending. Look at this guy pulling in right here, beeping his horn. My boy, Kelly boy, the ice man. He busted the ice down off here a while back. Now he just rolled up on a on the preview, but that's it. Tune in tomorrow night, Wednesday, December 14th. Gunsandthe701.com. Live stream will be on there, be on Facebook. It'll be on YouTube and Twitter, 6 Mountain, 7 Central. JD, I'm out. See you tomorrow night. Join Kelly. He'll be tuned in tomorrow night. He's a big supporter of Guns in the 7-1. Right on, brother. You know what we're going to do right now? We're going to go boil up some sausage for lunch. Booyah! Oh, yeah.